So we're welcome to Laugh with Lucas, and we're on the 2nd Avenue Pier. Come on. What?
There's the ocean.
Yeah? Look at all those seashells out there.
Well, this is the fine one. That is the boat shot closer.
Did they?
Those boats used to be over there. Now they're all the way over here. There's a parachute right there.
Yeah, it's someone parachuting.
Someone driving.
Here, put this on your wrist, then.
Hey.
It's a nice overcast right now, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not cold. The waves are a little bit smaller than yesterday. The waves yesterday were like this big.
Yeah.
There's some holes down there. I'm gonna go down there in a second. Let's go down there and find some seashells. We're going over to this side. Daddy, we're going over to this side.
This is where we walked down last night when we were videoing. In the dark. Look. You got some fishing here. A little bit of fishing going on. Don't put your feet up there. I don't want you to lose your foot flops. Let's watch this guy throw the net. Yeah.
Water
is just root beer color. This guy's doing some net fishing.
So dark, so quick.
I know.
It's just nasty like that.
Like in the golf, you can see like the sand into the water.
I've never seen water this color. You ever seen water look like root beer?
In a lake.
Those waves are big.
I don't know. We'll find out when we get to the end of the pier. Unless that's not far enough. Look. This guy's gonna throw his net.
He caught something. you did.
Hold on, we're gonna get this guy's chest and his net one more time. Come here, Bobby, he's got some. Ah. Y'all gotta catch something for us. I'm making a YouTube video.
Uh-oh. YouTube? Uh-oh. You're going...
Should've stopped by the fish market and brought me something.
Come here.
To put on
I want to show you something. See this hand here? What does it look like? Hand? Okay, hold on. Oh, no, come on over here. This way. Hold still a second. Right behind you.
He said, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. If you keep that quarter, you'll never go broke. Remember that.
Put it in your pocket, man. Well, come on. Let's see what else is going on out here.
I just see him pull a quarter out of your ear.
I've been on here for 8.5 minutes. Huh?
So would that be considered a rip job?
Probably.
Can I stand on this?
That's like, yeah, right there with the wife beater. I told you, man.
Stand up. I'll hold your video. Catch something. So you can see you've got something in the fish market.
You gonna stand up or not?
No, they were teaching that guy to throw a net. Lucas got a call.
He pulled a carter out of my ear. Uh-huh. What is that?
There's one coming up way over there.
Just enjoy where you're at for the time being.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Look at that bird. That crow over there. You ever ate crow, Lucas?
No.
He doesn't look at me.
There's got to be some shrimp around here somewhere.
Hey.
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 Yeah, you ever watch the movie Birds? You won't do that anymore. Come on, dude. Oh, you can't go out there. Can't go that way, dude. I don't know why it's closed, but it's closed. Come here. Those are oil rigs.
Oil rigs?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought they were really close.
Yeah. But, I mean, water looks black. I don't know if that's...
Yeah, it's. I think it's from the hurricane. Yeah. Yeah, because they... I know the east side of the, like, the east coast oceans are a lot cloudier than the Gulf, but... I think it's this dark because everything's still churned up because of the hurricane. And they got the red flags out because there's bacteria in the water from the hurricane.
Oh, okay. So.
Yeah, those ships, like the big ships that were out there, they were up here yesterday.
Yeah, I seen them.
At the buoys. And I think we figured out that they were pumping oil from the station to the boat. There's that other buoy over here, Ken.
Mm-hmm.
What's out there in the horizon? What is that? Way out there? Is it?
Looks like it.
They don't look very high.
Really far away?
They're really far away.
There's like a hotel down there. Yeah,
that's true. I wish we could go out here, but everything looks like it's leaning.
Yeah, I'd be concerned.
I think it's, man. This isn't very high of the water.
Probably gotta make sure go for an inspection and stuff before.
Yeah. It's not very high off the water compared to like
the
one that Gulf Shores was really high off the water.
Yeah.
Oh. Make it that way. Whoa! Look at it.
저 아저씨는 꼭 자리를 비우면 안 되는 거 같아요. 박 아저씨!
It is. It's pretty cool fish.
Yeah.
Look the dog. The dog in there.
What is that?
Dude, there you go.
He's got some teeth on it.
Look at his fin in the back.
Yeah. What's the point of keeping that?
Sushi.
No. No. I don't think so. Well, we got somebody catching a fish live on YouTube. I've been videoing for 18 minutes.
Look at